My name is Randy Jones, and I am the magnet coordinator here at Millbrook, and I'm also a parent. I have a son who's in fourth grade here. I just love the way that he talks about his learning now, because he not only talks about what he's learned, he talks about how he's learning it, why he's learning it, and he speaks with such excitement about the new theme and talking about going outside and getting into nature and making all of these connections between what he's learning and the environment.
So the purpose of what the students are doing here is to identify the trees so that our second grade classroom can build placards with all of that tree information on it. So when people visit our campus, they can just look down and they can see a sign that tells you what kind of tree it is.
From reddish brown to cinnamon red in color, and it peels back in tough papery layers. And this is tough and it's papery.
All right, so what kind of tree is that?
River birch.
Now, does it also tell you in there where this tree should grow? Like, should this tree even be here? Why is this tree in the middle of North Raleigh? Okay. So, do we have any kind of swamps or ponds around here?
Nope.
So, probably somebody planted this tree here on purpose, right? It probably didn't naturally grow here. But that's okay. We have biodiversity on our campus.
So as part of being one of the recipients of this grant, we're able to really infuse a lot of technology and things into our environmental inquiry labs. We're going to be putting in new microscopes. So we'll have remote sensors outdoors so that the children can observe animals and things in their natural habitat. Come back inside. We're going to be growing different things, have living organisms and things like that that we can observe, watch, and learn from in these labs. A lot more scientific technology that we wouldn't be able to have otherwise. And the benefit of all this is that the kids will be able to go outdoors, observe, interact, experience their learning, come back inside, be able to process it like scientists, all for the experience of learning and to better their education.